firstly say that I can't believe we're talking about this, but in light of what has happened, I found it far more insulting to be labelled by a woman who doesn't know me, who obviously doesn't watch the show because she didn't know what was going on,